Everyone, on a cold morning here, an average temperature for February in the Northeast. Here at Bryant Park in New York City, where Fire City was founded, October 8th, 2022, at the New York Coffee Festival. One of the two homes of Fire City Illusion. Michael Phoenix here. Velvet Rouge. I reviewed them in Fire City in the previous version of my media, Surrealville City, but Velvet Rouge, I had to get them in Fire City. This band, I initially found at Wawa, experienced Wawa's Welcome America Festival, and they were called Zoe and the Band. Then they changed and evolved to Velvet Rouge, and I caught them. Next time I experienced them was my first experience with the Philadelphia music scene at Johnny Brenda's in Fishtown. Okay, I have to get, and I saw on Instagram, they did their post about being up here in New York. Okay, cool. Good reason and excuse to do an overnight in New York. And they were down at Rockwood Music Hall, which check the review on that. It was my first experience with the New York music scene, and Rockwood Music Hall is a fantastic place to go, by the way. Small, but fantastic. Anyway, Velvet Rouge is one of those bands where if you listen to their music online, if you watch their videos online, even their live performances, it comes nowhere close to watching them live on stage. Velvet Rouge, their live stage performance, my first media, I actually started this over 10 years ago with a blog, a simple blog doing live music reviews. Evolved into Valley and Beyond, covered the Lehigh Valley arts music, etc. And I've covered everything from local Lehigh Valley cover bands to Daughtry, Three Doors Down, and a few others that are blanking right now. Needless to say, I've done hundreds of live music reviews. I've seen Daughtry twice. I've seen Three Doors Down. I had Daughtry front row dead center in 2012 Music Fest. Velvet Rouge, and it's not, this is my professional, unbiased opinion. Their music is incredible. Their originals are over the top. Zoe's voice is pretty much, and I hate to use comparisons, but think of Lita Ford back in the 80s. Think of Lita Ford. Think of Pat Benatar, the true rock queens of the genre, That's Zoe. The band, think of any true rock band from the 70s and especially the 80s, where it's just the music just drives. I mean, I was like, yo, tapping my leg, banging my head and everything. It's hard to like get good video, stable video. But this band is incredible. Their stage performance blew away the two shows I saw for Daughtry and when I saw Three Doors Down. Their music, like I said, their originals are incredible, amazing, fantastic. But Velvet Rouge is one of those bands where you can tell, okay, every band has to make money. It's like any other creator, any other business. You have to get the followers, you gotta make the money. That's just the reality of it. But Velvet Rouge is one of those bands that, watching them, they're just up on stage, it's like, this is who we are, and you are going to feel true rock music. Not experience it, literally feel it. We're up here, we're doing our performance. We are going to give 1,000% on every performance. This is who we are. And through our performance, you are going to learn that we truly love the music. We truly love being here and being on stage, doing our, you know, writing the originals and performing. That is Velvet Rouge. True, Velvet Rouge is one of the true definitions of the power and at times the passion of the entire rock music genre. And that is to say the very least. Within two performances, they made my top list all time. Indie rock, Philadelphia, original rock, Philadelphia, Velvet Rouge, I tell everybody, this is the one of the bands to experience, both listening to their music online, watching their videos, but the best way, check out their show, their upcoming shows, and go to see them. Michael Phoenix, founder of staff, Fire City Illusion, in case you haven't figured that out by now. You know, I don't like being in front of the camera, there's no point to it. I don't need the attention. If I become an influencer, great. If I don't care. To you, your family, and friends, as always, I wish you only the best, and please stay safe.